Today we had a chance to go to the Huron Point Sportsman Club to check out Heritage Day, a day that brings together a whole bunch of kids and outdoorsmen to an area where they can celebrate the outdoors and learn a whole bunch of cool new things.
Since 1948, the Huron Point Sportsman Association has been bringing sportsmen together. Located in Lenox, Michigan, 122 acres of land. The facilities include a clubhouse, outdoor pavilion, trap fields, skeet fields, sporting clays, rifle and pistol range, and three different natural walkthrough 3D archery ranges, as well as indoor winter archery league facilities. The Heritage Days gives children the ability to come out and meet local first responders, state DNR, and many other great people. The event also has many outdoor activities to excite your children about the outdoors. The moral of the story here today is just to get outside and meet your brothers and sisters in the hunting heritage. Get kids outdoors, get them having a great time, and let them experience what you experienced growing up as a kid yourself in the great outdoors, and there's just nothing like it. So when you get a chance, get outside today and get more kids involved. We'll see you next time.